everyone, Haley from Biteable here. Today, I'll be teaching you how to crop your videos online using the Biteable Video Maker. Let's get started. Here's how to use Biteable to crop your videos online. You'll start on the Biteable website here, and you can either log into your account or create a new account. It's totally free. And from there, we'll go ahead and start with an empty video. You can pick the video shape and size that you would like, and we'll choose 1:1 for this video. Go ahead and click continue. From there, you'll be able to either upload your own video clips, or you can choose from our stock video clips as well. If you have your own videos to upload, go ahead and do so using this upload tab on the left-hand side here, or if you'd like to use stock videos, you can use the videos and images tab here and choose from some of our stock videos. So we'll go ahead and pick any of these videos here. This one looks great. Perfect. So we'll go ahead and delete this text box. Now, as you can see, I have my video settings set to 1:1 right now. If I were to set it to 16:9, you'd be able to see the full video clip. So it's a little bit wider than what I originally showed. So if I go back to the 1:1 setting, my video is automatically cropped right in the center. I can go ahead and drag this clip around to choose where the crop hits. And I could also shrink it down if I wanted as well and add a little background color. Once you're ready to download your cropped video, just head over to the Export tab and select Build Video. From there, you'll be able to generate a link directly to your video, share it to your social channels, or download it to your device. There you have it. If you're ready to get to cropping, head to Biteable.com to give it a try. If you like this tutorial and you want to see more from us, don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel down below. See you next time.